Good evening and a very warm welcome to our music families. I'm Rose Humphrey, Director of Music, and I'm very proud to be introducing the work of our beginning and intermediate band members tonight in their first and last presentation for 2020. We'll be hearing the combined results of all of those incredible recordings you've been hearing the students putting together at home. And we'll be celebrating and recognising the achievements of those students who have gone above and beyond in their efforts in the ensemble program this year. This year has asked of us all enormous flexibility and willingness to try new things. And it's been a little bit like sending our kids off to the pool to learn to swim and saying, absolutely, you can have swimming lessons, but you can't have any water in that pool. It's been so inspiring to see how well the students have maintained their energy, their enthusiasm, and continued to grow as players and ensemble members, despite the physical isolation we've been having this year. And we as teachers would really like to thank them for their enthusiasm, for their commitment to keeping ensembles online a fun place to gather and to make some great music together. I hope also that you'll join me in applauding our hardworking and endlessly patient and positive music staff who've reinvented the wheel on an almost a daily basis, adapting lesson plans, instrument changes and ensemble rehearsal formats as we responded to the latest advice from the Department of Education. To return to my swimming analogy, throughout 2020, we've certainly been at times both in at the deep end and often just treading water. A warm thanks to those music staff, and you're all lifesavers. I promise that's my last swimming analogy that I'll aquatic reference that I'll have tonight. A special thanks must go to Ashley Hunter, who has done the mighty job of mixing and editing all of tonight's ensemble performances. I'm sure that you'll agree that it's a mammoth task, and we're so appreciative of the time that she's taken to put these things together so that we can enjoy our students' achievements. So settle in and enjoy our beginning and intermediate ensemble celebration. Thank you.
Oh, hi, my name's Amanda Linton and I'm presenting the Ensemble Awards for the Intermediate Band. This year the Intermediate Band had a challenging year, so they've been doing a lot of remote learning. They've still stayed really motivated though, which has been fantastic, even though they've missed out on music camp and some various performances during the year. But yes, they've been great. So the first award, I'd like to present this to someone who's really a fantastic motivating influence in the band. She's always, you know, the first into a WebEx meeting, and when we were at school she was the person that was last packing up and helping to motivate other students. So I'd like to present the first award to Lily Pittman-Jones. The second award goes to someone who's also been really great in turning up to the WebExes and usually the first person there in the WebEx, and someone that's actually managed to memorise all of their band parts this year, even though they didn't really have to. Congratulations to Heeshan Huang. Award is going to someone that's in Intermediate Band, but they were helping out with another ensemble. So this person helped out with the beginning band earlier in the year, supporting the flutes and really encouraging them and helping them to develop their skills. Congratulations to Evelyn Carr. Thank you, Evelyn.
My pleasure to introduce the Intermediate and Senior Concert Band's performance of Rock Trap by William J. Shinstein. The day before we returned to face-to-face teaching in Term 4, we received a directive that no instruments of the brass or woodwind nature would be permitted to be played in schools. And so, nothing daunted, our staff just immediately said, okay, we'll turn every ensemble into a percussion ensemble so that we can still have some ensemble happening for our kids. And Rock Trap happened. The piece was rehearsed over several weeks, requiring combined band rehearsals, and recorded at our recording day in mid-October. It's been great to see students improve their rhythm skills during this time, and we've picked up along the way some gaps in student knowledge, and it's just been fantastic to see their rhythm skills improve, I guess, over the time, and it's been a really valuable addition to our ensemble program. So, hope you enjoy.
evening, everyone. I am very excited to introduce to you the Beginning Band. These students have started their musical journey at Belmont in a rather unconventional way, to put it mildly. While most of the older students at Belmont have had years of memories of COVID-free music making to help them get through this year, our Year 7s have instead had to spend their first year learning their instruments via WebEx, or in classrooms but without their instruments, or with their instruments but outside. The fact that we have any recordings to share with you today at all is testament to the hard work and resilience of our students and their teachers. So it is my pleasure to introduce to you a virtual band performance of the famous Beethoven's Ninth, followed by the Beginning Band Award Ceremony, and then a special body percussion performance called WebEx Stream, which pays homage to our tumultuous journey in remote learning. Enjoy. Ashley Hunter, and I've had the privilege of getting to know the Beginning Band since the end of Term 3 this year. The students have shown great resilience and sense of spirit during the remote learning, and they've really remained positive throughout this experience and really tried to develop their musical development despite the challenges this year. Today I have the honour of awarding the Ensemble Awards to two excellent musicians. These awards go to students who have not only achieved high standards musically in the band, but who have also contributed an exceptionally positive attitude to our band culture. So it is my pleasure to announce this year's awards go to James Wheaton and Erin Daly. Now, I don't know about you, but after the year we've had, I think we deserve something sweet. So next up, we have the Intermediate Jazz Band performing a virtual jazz band rendition of Augustus Gloop from the motion picture Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Enjoy! My name is Mrs. Hunter. I've had the privilege of conducting the Intermediate Jazz Band since the end of Term 3 during remote learning. It's my pleasure to announce the winners of the Ensemble Award. And this gets awarded to students who have shown not only musical excellence throughout the band program, but also a really positive attitude to rehearsals, and especially during this remote learning experience. So the awards this year go to Jem Duff and Holly Dunn.
Congratulations.